Hark! That sounds like the gentle knock of a vulnerable teenage girl!